Students, as you know, these are the topics which you have in business statistics too. And if you see in regression analysis, what are the methods you have, like models you can say. Very first one is like actual mean method, second one is assumed mean, third one is indirect method. So for calculation of BXY, separate formulas are there that I have given. In case of actual mean method, we need to calculate actual mean. In case of assumed mean, we need to take one assumed number. If they gave assumed number, that we can take, but if it is not given, we need to select whatever properly. Then indirect method is like they will give standard deviation, they will give standard deviation of x and y, x bar and y bar, then we need to find out. Nothing to worry, this is very interesting and important topic. Here you can see, my dear students, here you will find one important question over here. Age of cars is given, repairs is also given. So particularly you have to learn estimation. If the age of cars is 24, estimate repairs, that is given. See, in regression, don't forget, you need to make a table. Table making is very much important. Yes, you have to. In very first step, you have to calculate x bar and y bar. Then small x, x square, y square, small x to small y. Some people may call it as dx, dx square, no problem, whatever it may be. Then calculate bxy. See, clearly. Then substitute in equations, regression equation of x and y, and regression equation of y and x. See, use the pause button. Learn it. And coefficient of correlation is equal to under root bxy into byx. See first. Then estimation. Age of cars we have taken as x. Means if x is 24, what is y? See how I am estimating here. See, y is equal to, on second equation I am substituting. Like this I got. Means estimation is very much important in regression analysis. And my dear students, as you know, there are indirect method problems are also very much important. Number of times this kind of questions are being given. See, x bar is given, y bar is given, standard deviation of x is given, standard deviation of y is given. Okay, watch my previous video for calculating regression equations in assumed mean method. Okay, this is like making up equations, regression equation of x and y and y on x, and also estimation. Estimations are important. You see this video particularly to learn how to estimate estimations. See, once again the questions, prepare well. Regression is very easy to learn. Easily you can learn calculation of x bar, y bar, actual mean method, assumed mean method. Repeatedly I am showing, my dear students, these are also some of the important questions where you can concentrate. See this. And one more theory question repeatedly I am saying, write the differences between regression analysis and correlation. Yeah, and that is also very much important. Yeah, these are the methods which you have. Make use of the video, my dear students. I wish you all the best.